I'm Vaikkunth, people call me Vaik. I'm a third year PhD student working with Lalana Kagol in CSAIL, MIT. My research is on privacy preserving machine learning. The goal is to like build a privacy preserving, secure, federated learning architecture. I got my undergrad in India, in Anna University, where I got my bachelor's in information technology. I got my master's of science in computer science at MIT. And now I'm working towards my PhD in computer science as well. I've always been intrigued by technology, especially security and privacy. Did my ethical hacking certification when I was a sophomore, and then started reading some papers pertaining to privacy and security. Was pretty intrigued by that, and hence I found Lalana Kagol, my advisor at MIT. She did a lot of stuff pertaining to privacy as well. So I applied and then got in. The current project which I was working on is basically a simulator. So basically, say organizations, before actually deploying their model in the outside world, say they have like servers in Australia, England, across the world, before actually deploying their model, they can like use our simulator, which I've recently built, and they can test different accuracy, privacy laws, and like they can compare different performance results, and then check whichever algorithm with what parameters works best for them, and then use those to deploy the final system, rather than like actually playing with the real world cluster. So I at least have 2 more years to finish my PhD. It would be great if I could get a startup out of my PhD thesis. Other options definitely include academia and industry. I'm more leaning towards the industry side than the academia side. But the ideal goal would be to have a really good startup from my PhD thesis.